We're running out of time.
Finally, some good news for a change. All this diplomacy crap's giving me a headache.
Our agents are closing in as we speak.
I hope so.
You really impressed me back there.
Listen to you, Clay.
All you had to do was grab him, you dumb orcs.
Clay, Clay, Clay.
Well, at least you got his coat. Maybe he'll freeze to death.
Oh.
Shut up.
Make me.
Excuse me, Agent Archer. The site should be just beyond that ridge ahead.
What's that smoke?
Aunt Phyllis tells me you still haven't called her. The woman is lying on her deathbed, and you can't be bothered to make a telephone call.
Mother, Aunt Phyllis used to keep me locked in the cellar whenever you sent me to stay with her.
If I'd known what an ingrate you turn out to be, I would have locked you in the cellar too. I swear it's your father.
Goodbye, Mummy. Lovely to hear your voice.
Don't you...
Are the preparations complete?
Yes, sir. The division is currently en route to the test area.
Good. We'll kill two birds with one stone. Is there something else?
There has been a slight complication.
Something's wrong.
I didn't realize I was in the company of a genius.
I've kicked your ass before. I can do it again.
When did you become such a bully?
Wait here. I'll have a look around.
Oh, I hope you don't break a nail.
Do you want to wait in the plane?
Don't expect me to hold your purse for you this time.
Stop him. He's out of control.
I'll wait here.
Thank you. Abigail! Is that you?
Over there. Can you get through? Answer that!
Abigail!
What was that?
You don't want to know.
You must go. Bad guys are coming. Many helicopters.
Let them come. We're not leaving without Armstrong.
Forget about me. We're trying to stop a war, remember?
You should hurry.
We'll send help.